Good evening, YouTube. T Camps here again. Couple of days wild camping back in Shropshire. Tonight we're on the Stiper Stones. So we'll see how it goes. Catch you all a little bit later. Just in the process of packing away now,
So before I do that, I'll just take this opportunity to show you a couple of extra items that I carry with me. The first one being, I'm sure many of you will recognise, is a Rab Siltop. This is a Rab Siltop 1. Very robust tarp, lightweight, easy packable. I've noticed a couple of guys are using this tarp, Jed and Eddie Scottswell Camper, to name a few. I'm sure you'll agree with me, guys, this is a great piece of kit, fantastic tarp, saved my life a few times, that one. In conjunction with the tarp, instead of paracord, I like to use Dyneema. This is 3mm. Unlike paracord, it doesn't stretch when it's wet. It's lighter, it's just as strong. And attached to one end is a mini carabiner, so if the weather does kick in a hurry, instead of trying to tie knots onto the tarp, I find it just as efficient to attach the carabiner, peg it out, and away we go. This saves a lot of time. Just a quicker solution than trying to tie knots. And last but not least, this is a Rab nylon ground cloth. I suppose can be used as a mini tarp, but I like to use it underneath the bivvy. Just adds that extra layer of protection, just in case there's any sharp objects under the ground that I've missed. This should sort out that problem. So that's all for now, guys. I'll catch you a little bit later, as I've got to pack up, lots to do. See you in a while.